South Korea launched its first ever domestically produced space rocket on Thursday. President Moon Jae-in said the rocket completed all its flight sequences but failed to put a dummy satellite into orbit. Officials said about 300 South Korean firms were involved in producing the 200-ton rocket. Named the Nuri, or World Rocket, it's designed to put 1.5-ton payloads into orbit. The project is part of South Korea's aim to launch satellites for surveillance, navigation, and communications. President Moon said the project showed the Korea space age was approaching. The Korea Aerospace Research Institute said it plans to conduct as many as 5 more test launches. The next is planned for next year. Space launches have long been a sensitive issue on the Korean Peninsula, where North and South Korea are technically still at war. South Korea does plan for a range of military satellites in future, but officials deny that the Nuri has any use as a weapon itself.